suppose one.
Good job, guys. Nice. Alright, well, that's one way to go about it, I'd say. Awaits my command. It's right here. Can't I?
Forfeit your mind!
Come on. Oh no, not death threat. Sorry, not death threat. Man. Let's see. Oh, I had the wrong guy selected. Oopsie. Oh, do I really want to try? Yeah, you know, I'm stubborn and obstinate that way. Let's try this one more time. Into the category up here, like an idiot. Well, we seem to do better going this way.
Any luck hunting them escaped slaves? Nah, hope the ghouls got every last stinking one of them. Huh? So many bloody pinkskins stinking up Fort Moore.
Shoot.
Wait. I smell something. A corpse.
There.
Enough searching the orange pit.
Deep. Is that brown skin again?
Scoon.
Oh, Scoon the Red. He's one of mine. Oh. Whew.
captain's gone off again. What do you think we could get away with? Bloody murder! Go on then, grab us a slave beast before he comes. Archers.
All those bloody flaming arrows. They nearly burnt down the camp last month.
That idiot caused to...
Okay. Now,
I'd never want to go into battle without my crossbow.
I'd rather just hack away at me enemies. Nice and close like.
I'm with you.
You do so much more damage.
Kill this globe.
Dominate him? Why? Well, let's do it, I guess.
My slaves keep dying too quick when I'm torturing them, and all I'm doing is cutting them a little. It's not bad to have upside down by their right?
You now!
shall abide.
You maggot! Ha!
I finally caught up with you! The hunt across Mordor is over!
Right.
Now you die!
It's a long way to know that, right? Ow!
I'll get him next time, that's sure.
Protect or dominate? What did I dominate do?
Oh,
Suffer me now!
Alright. I want you... initiation. Let's just tippy-toe away. I suppose that's here. Up. There it is.
You've got a good mind to kill the lot here before you turn on me. Make me a black captain when I kill the Gravewalker. Unless he stays dead, you'll be lucky if you get a slice of old.
Above the carry jar.
The north collapses upon us. The Tower of Nightmare builds in Norman. The Nameless One returns.
Mother, take this.
You, my child.
These visions corrode you, and what medicine we still have is fast done away.
My visions are the hope of Nurnen. If I must sacrifice myself for my people, so be it.
What happened in the Grey Mountains, Mother?
What happened, Lothariel? I left with the strength we need.
Yeah. Almost turned out to be a really bad deal for her, too. The chain? Kill all rended Uruks. That wouldn't be bad, actually. Let's do Flame of Vengeance. Finish up the Ranger training. Sword runes. Bow. Ah, yes, pin in place ability. Let's convert the level 14 version. That's 11, 16, 8. Yeah, let's just get rid of this one. 9. Alright, so. Level 6? Ah. Let's be honest. I like what I have equipped. I'm probably not very likely to take any of them out. I'll hang on to this one. Focus for a headshot kill. Yeah, whatever. I could use the IMS more than I can use the other stuff. Convert. There. And dagger. To the death, 19. Nice. To the death, 11. Wait. To the death, 21. To the death, 19. Okay, we'll convert 19. Let's see. 19, 11. Okay. That's an epic. I'm gonna hang on to all the epics. I'm gonna convert some of these real quick. Because why not? Yes. For the lady, I want to hang on to actually. For the moment. Go through fear. For the lady to the death. Let's get rid of this one. 20. Alright, well, hang on to those. And. We're close. We're getting close. Only 2,500.
Gotta go meet to Noron.
Information can be dangerous.
The difference between poison and medicine is often in the dose.
True.
Smelled something blowing in from up north.
Did you now? Alright. Travel out here. Alright. Since it's right here after all. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, take a moment to hit that like button. If you haven't done so already, subscribe and hit that bell notification icon to stay up to date with all the new videos. As always, I enjoy and appreciate your comments, and if you could share my channel and videos on social media and across the internet, it would help, as it is your support that keeps this channel going. So, until next time everyone, as always, please, stay safe out there.